A primary way people can find your videos on YouTube is by searching for them.
A lot of people don't know this, but YouTube is actually the second largest search engine, right after Google.
And with something like a bajillion videos uploaded a day, a little keyword research before making a video can help keep you out of the zero views club.
It's important to note that people search differently on YouTube than they do on Google.
Well, yeah, for example, type microwave into Google and you might get suggestions like potatoes, eggs, and microwave ovens.
But search for microwave on YouTube and you get suggestions like peeps, cake, soap, guns, grapes.
So as you can see, just the suggestions can help guide you down the right path. But here are some other ways to uncover video keywords, starting with the YouTube Keyword Tool, or the YTKT.
I don't think anybody calls it that.
Doesn't matter. I'll start by entering a keyword like microwave and click Get Keyword Ideas to get ideas of a keyword nature.
Now, not every keyword will be relevant.
Yeah, like Fred.
Well, I suppose some people would want to microwave him. But just because something says not enough data doesn't necessarily mean it's a bad keyword.
Yeah, that's a good point. YouTube probably has the data. They're just not showing it. So
just go with your gut.
Exactly. You can also get keyword ideas from a video by entering the URL here. I took the URL of this video of a grape being microwaved.
It's just a couple of grapes, so oh my gosh, would you look at that? It's a dancing, like a dancing light orb. Light orb.
Actually, according to the keywords from this video, people are calling that plasma, not a dancing light orb.
Well, I call it a light orb.
Well, that's not a great keyword, according to the YouTube keyword tool.
You're a keyword tool.
I suppose I am, because I do like keywords, and I shop at Sears. Once you have some keyword ideas, I like to search for those keywords on YouTube and do a little competitive research.
Oh, sneaky.
It's not that sneaky. I just like to see who's ranking well already and see what kind of language they're using in their title, description, and tags. See if it gives me any other keyword ideas.
That's mildly sneaky. You can also check out the video statistics by clicking on this little graph button and take a sneak peek.
If you don't see this available for a particular video, it was probably disabled by the video uploader.
Probably because they're trying to hide the sneaky they're doing to get views.
Now, that's not always true, but sometimes probably is. Either way, it's good to check here to see if the video is getting traffic from a search term you haven't thought of, or to see if search is playing a role at all. We've looked at some ways to research keywords before uploading a video, but don't forget about the videos you've already uploaded.
That's right. If you want to be anal about keyword research, you're going to love YouTube Analytics.
That should be their new catchphrase. YouTube Analytics provides information on how, where, why, who is viewing your videos, including what keywords they use to find your videos.
If you'd like to learn more about YouTube Analytics, just click this portal.
You can access analytics from your video manager, then drill down to the video you want by typing the title here.
Under the views report on the left, you want to click on the traffic sources link.
This will show you how people are finding your video, and hopefully YouTube search is one of those ways. If you don't see any YouTube search traffic for your videos, I suggest you check out our tutorial on video optimization here, to make sure you have the basics covered. If you are getting traffic from YouTube search, you can actually click on the section to see the exact keywords that got you views.
So these are the keywords that people found one of our videos for?
Yup. It's important to look at what keywords are already driving traffic, because they may include new keyword ideas you didn't think of before, or show you that your optimization efforts are working to drive more views.
If you find some good keywords you aren't using, be sure to add them to your video's tags, description, or even the video's title, and see how it impacts the number of views your video gets.
And video keyword research isn't just for videos. Make sure your YouTube channel is optimized with your most valuable keywords. To learn more about editing your YouTube channel, you can click this portal.
Also, we're always adding fresh new tutorials each month, so be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking here. You're gonna love it. No bullshit. Just cool.
Question block.
What search term do you get the most views from?
Join the conversation in the comments below.
And you may be featured in our next video. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the YouTubes.